morning, Brown family. We are on day 6. This is Cozumel, which is my favorite port.
Paradise is over there.
We had breakfast this morning, so we're going to see
what this beautiful port is.
So we're not used to getting off on this side. We're used to being over there. That's what Carnival want to let their people off. But as you know, we are MSC Seaside. So we got to get baby girl some Mexican caramel candy. That's her request. Okay, thank you. I guess Royal Caribbean will be here. Ooh, the big old chair. You want to take a picture right there?
Yeah,
I never get nowhere with Lo trying to do pictures. So we're gonna do some pictures. I am gonna take y'all around so y'all can see. All right. Oh, you remember we had got Clea a bracelet last time. It got hacked, but I don't see like. Need to ask how much is the sunglasses. You know how much the sunglasses are? The sunglasses? How much are your sunglasses?
$28.
Oh, $28.
It's a polarizing protection.
None for $20?
If you pay cash, take it.
Yeah, we pay cash.
Take it for $24.
Yeah, we don't have $4. We got $20.
Okay, which do you like? Can you show me which one?
She said, which one you want?
Two for $20, okay?
Not the ones you want? You want to try it on? You like them?
Okay, give
me
the
two.
Don't say how much
you
pay,
okay? We ain't gonna tell them about it. Thank you so much. We appreciate it. This is the duty free shop right here.
Ain't no cool rate.
This one's on 28. A 24 for eating 20. So this duty free shop right here. You know, I'm gonna go to the other one. On the other side. Hello. Hello. Y'all sell some Mexican candy.
It got me. That one, they have the
Okay. She wanted some caramel and that's spicy.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, thank you. I appreciate it. I don't see the caramel.
One of these?
My mezcal regular with guava juice.
Okay, I'm gonna take a sip.
It's a smock. Sir? It's local. It's my regular and creamy horchata, coconut coffee, and chocolate.
That's smooth. Which one is it?
It's my regular.
That's a regular?
Yes. With guava juice. It's a mix.
You can taste the investigation, the tequila. This is tequila. It's a different tequila that is the flavor. The smoking. And the tequila now is smoking.
Okay.
It's a different. This is the mezcal.
Wanna taste my creamy?
It's like the creamer. I see that.
Creamy chocolate, yes. Coffee, coconut, and horchata, cinnamon, and rice.
Okay.
One of these? In here.
Similar to Bailey's. It's sweet. Sweet.
That's not bad.
This is good. It's local from.
This tastes pretty good.
It's local.
Okay.
It's from.
Sweet. It's local.
Local.
Okay. Okay. Where did he go?
It's from here. This one right there.
You got me going around. I'm sorry. Go ahead. Oh, that's pina colada.
Pina colada with the coconut rum.
Okay. Let me see. Oh, that's nice. I'm not a drinker, but. It has like a sweet, I don't know, coconut, but that's really nice. But it's not, it has like a hint of coconut in it. I just wanted to try it and see. It's good. Let me get out of here before I get drunk. Yeah, he said he even do all that because it's hot. Let's see. You didn't see anything you wanted?
I did, but I
thought it. Which one you wanted?
I ain't gonna get it right now.
What is it?
Shit, you ain't, I've been looking.
See if we can take care of her. That's the little shot glasses. I mean, I don't know Ray-Ban, but okay. You said they real Ray-Ban. I don't know. They could be possible. I don't know, y'all.
What's your name?
Oh, not today. 799. Yeah, and that's what I don't know. We might have to see. Do you know where we can get some Mexican candy?
Ya abrió la dulcería.
Over this way?
Yes.
Okay. She said go down this way. But we can check out the group over the shop. I don't think everybody got off yet. Well, not unless we are like the only ones on this side. It's kind of on the other side.
Yeah, it's gonna be seaside.
Hi! He got a drug stuff?
Yeah, see what I'm saying?
But she wanted to. I don't know what to get her. That just seems. They got all kinds. Huh?
I can't reach in, so
inspiring me with too. Like stuff like it.
We not getting no doing mentos.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Stuff like that. Other than that. We'll probably come back here. We go check out for our birds.
Yeah, okay. They got drinks too. Different kind of tequila, y'all.
Well, we have a lot of places to stop. We have to make some decisions before I just start.
Look at that.
Yeah, well, if you want to talk to me, I'll give you a sample of tequila.
This is the one that... I don't see... I don't see like a person on my hair.
Poquito. Mira.
Yes, sir. Mama.
Oh.
Just a little bit.
I'm really trying not. I'm really trying not to drink.
That's sweeter. That's really good.
Oh.
It's not worth me.
That's not bad.
It's not worth me, right? I'm like.
That's not bad.
This is the ancient tequila.
That's a smooth tequila.
Una, dos?
Oh no. I ain't had enough.
Hey, mommy, don't be scared.
Oh no. I am, but I can't.
It's a baby shot. It's a baby shot.
That's really good tequila. That's a smooth tequila. That's añejo. Besides that, we got more people around.
What are your prices?
We got different prices about tequila. We got tequila blanco, reposado, aged, extra aged.
Hey, he said over there, he'll show.
No, ella
fue a buscar something
better than tequila. How
much are they?
What is that? That's bucks.
Yo le pregunté
si hay un pescado.
Y me vaciló porque hacen un pescado
del local. Es el pargo.
What?
Pargo rojo, tío. Pargo rojo.
Okay. How much is that?
This one is for $75. That's mezcal. Would you like to try it?
You want to try it?
Come on, papa.
You don't try everything else?
The cheapest tequila we got, that's tequila blanco. We got reposado to mix it, and we got H and extra H. This is only $300.
How much is the blanco?
Tequila blanco, for example, this one we got a promotion. This is really good tequila. This one we got for $58 for this one.
Okay.
That's really, really good. Let's try it. That's a smooth food.
You want to try? All right, y'all. We got two steak, one chicken. We're sharing together. The homemade chips are good with that salsa. It's good. So we're going to try it out and see. I'll let y'all know how it is. This is a candy shop, y'all. So we gonna get baby girl some candy. This is like spices and stuff. Yeah, we don't try it so much doing. Look, honey caramel. Those big old lollipops. They got 100 pieces right there. Man, that's heavy. That is heavy. Woo. You can give me that bag. Hey, Brown family. This is Alex, and you got Lo. Pay Lo no attention. So we are back from Cozumel. We've been out there all morning. As soon as they called for us to get off, about what, 8:15, 8:30, we was off. Okay, we like to be up early, gonna do what we gonna do. We showed y'all some of the walk around, some of the shopping. Lo, what's your takeaway?
Yeah, just the heat. Other than that, go get drunk and have fun.
Okay, so. Before I even started filming, he was like, oh yeah, the shops. Yeah, you go in the shops, they're going to definitely let you sample all types of tequila. I'm not a drinker. Lo is really not a drinker. So, yeah. I think I tried maybe 5 shots of different kinds of tequila. We ended up purchasing, I don't know, 2 bottles, and we got some stuff for the kids so they could get their stuff. And well, Kalia, baby girl, basically, because she requested her Mexican candy, so we got that for her. And then we went to this little taco stand. I didn't even take a picture of the name of the stand.
Snack bar.
Okay. Taco was okay. It was nothing spectacular. It was taco. The meat was, it was seasoned a little. It wasn't bad. The soft shell, yeah. That's all I could say. That's it. So that was our takeaway from Cozumel. Tonight is all white party, so we do plan to do the all white party. Right now we are going to rest. It is, I don't know, 12. So we're gonna rest a little.
Make sure you understand what you get before you pay for it, because they'll tell you one thing, it'll be another.
Well, this is what I will say. So you do, like, when they say buy two, get one free, make sure you understand the price. It will show you the U.S. and it'll show you what it is in Mexican and pesos. So, where I messed up is when we went to eat. And the lady was like, well, do you want some chips and salsa? I'm thinking American, it normally comes with chips and salsa. But that was like an additional $7 that we didn't know. So, lesson learned. I should have asked, is that free or whatever? But because we really didn't eat the chips and salsa like that. And I was just like, yeah, I tried. But I think our meal was, what, $27? When technically it should have been under that. So that's where we was at. So that is our take on which I'm normally pretty good. I'm pretty good with, you know, they'll give you a price. I never pay with exactly what they say. I always negotiate down. Lil got some Ray-Ban sunglasses. She was like $28. Nah. That's okay. She said, I'll give you a deal, $24. Nah. We got $20. We could do $20. So, we got them for $20. And, that's about it, y'all. So, I just want to keep y'all updated, let you know what's what. And we'll keep y'all posted. All right, y'all. Be blissful.
Chicago? Yes?
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 Yeah, it's so
DJ, they say Chicago, are they right?
I know the name. Yes.
They are. Okay. Sister Sarah. Greece. Oh, Greece, like, not this one.
Cool movie.
DJ, is it Sister's Act?
Yes, it is.
There we go. So, ladies and gentlemen, that was our 12 musical theater soundtracks. Now I want you to count your points. Be honest. Count your points, write it down on the paper.
Hi, family.
And I will ask our musical theater soundtrack expert, MSCC, said this week. Okay.
Hey y'all, we have some fellow cruisers here with us, and I'm going to ask them how they are enjoying MSC. Oh, first, can I get y'all name?
I'm Jay.
Jay?
And I'm Sherry.
And Sherry. Got Jay and Sherry here, so we're going to ask them how they enjoying their MSC cruise. Just be honest.
The cruise itself was okay. I have experienced better. Like, nothing really is inclusive. You have
that
extras,
part.
You have extras to put out on everything. So, you know, although I experienced the Aria was nice because we had some extras that was inclusive that we still had to pay for the same thing. So, but I would take a second guess if I do it again.
Okay, all right, Jay, what's your take? Just telling me enough. It's enough.
Thank you very much.
And this is your first cruise ever. Yes. Ooh.
I'm sorry that he had to experience it like this, but I would make it up to him. He would choose a different cruise line.
That part. Thank you all for definitely letting me talk to you. And all right, viewers, y'all got it straight from Jay and Sherry, what they think. Stay tuned.
Hello, Brown family. So each night the menu change, and for tonight, this is what the dinner menu is. That's the changeable one. And this is the one that basically stays the same. The feature selection, the classic favorites. So I just wanted to show you all that as well. We're getting ready for, well, to eat dinner, and then we're gonna go to, I think, karaoke, and then we're gonna do the all-white party. Again, this is day 6 of our MSC cruise, Seaside. And then I will keep y'all posted on what we're going to order, what you're gonna see, how it's gonna taste, and what we're gonna get into next. All right, be blessed for y'all. Bye. I have gotten a lamb shank and a honey barbecue meatloaf. Lamb shank. Honey barbecue meatloaf. And that's the same thing, though. So, I'll tell y'all right away, I'm not gonna eat all this. But I am gonna let y'all know how it tastes. The onion ring that I never did get on mine, that I pulled ahead and got. So, we'll see what's good. It's actually good. The meat is tender. It is. It's tender. The meat is very tender. Hi. Thank you.
Welcome. Hello.
The meat is very, very tender. It came with like some potatoes. It came with a little mashed potatoes, some gravy, sauce. Some cut up potatoes, some cut up corn. I mean, carrots. But let me try the meatloaf. So I can let y'all know. It's not bad. It is called barbecue meatloaf. It's the onion ring. Okay. And not bad either.
Hey fam, so I have dessert.
Yeah, that was a no good. Took one little bite and I did it. But you know, you can't ever go wrong with fresh fruit. Oh, not ice cream.
Yeah. That was a no good for me. Watermelon good, which I expect for it to be good.
Are you ready? you ever